got Balenciaga. Calling my Kenzo, Kendrick, telling that white girl Lindsay. Low hand, I'ma throw that bitch out like a frisbee. Drums, sticks, rocking out, bitch. I don't know niggas that's rocking like this. I don't know niggas that's popping that shit. Till we pull up, just spraying and popping this shit. Popping this bitch. Suffocate niggas, don't know how to say it. Sophisticated or suffocate, bitch. This shit, I'ma stun a little bit. You was my summer Louise, you crazy.
That's a nice size alternate. I just want to let you know that, alright? What's up, guys? It's your boy Kelmis Rockoff Johnson here with another video. All right, so I'm gonna tell you this right now. This video is gonna be a little weird because, well, in case you can't tell from the title, we're in Ocean City for cruise week. Got Sydney, Lil, and Jackie. No. I'm making an intro. Just wait on it. So last night we got in last night around like 9, 10-ish, something like that. And the first thing we did was go to Wawa and everything. So if you haven't seen that video, go ahead and check it out. It should be maybe popping up here or there, something like that.
It never pops up. It's always to your left.
Thank you for telling me. Cause I edit like that. I wonder why. I'll figure that out.
It's always to your left though.
Like this.
It never pops up.
All right, it should be popping up here. They just told me it never pops up, so I figure out why it's not popping up. But we were supposed to see some racing, but you'll see. We got broken up like right before we could even get the cars out to make a pass. It's just crazy out here. But that's the clips you guys are gonna see. So sorry if it's like kind of like random, but yeah. And then I'll just see you guys here in a little bit. So yeah. What's up, guys? It's your boy, Keon Mr. Rockoff Johnson here.
With another banger. Damn it, Ocean City Cruise Week.
Yep, you hear
it. Get ready to start the evening off right.
Uh-huh.
We got a little sneak peek of what's finna happen. It's a whole bunch of shit finna get loose out this bitch.
Man, y'all already know. Look, man, I ain't even been down here 3 hours yet, and we already, we done
turned over
this parking lot. Yeah, politicking a little bit. We got some killers from round the way over here. Got the whole street chaos squad right there.
Oh shit, you got the pro camera out.
Yep.
There we go.
Yep, now we got the pro camera out. We all good.
We good now.
You doing some Brent killing tonight?
Hopefully it's some Megan killing tonight.
You guys might have seen this on the 1320 video. 392 is that. Y'all seen this route before. Oh, it's got beelines in it. What's up, girl? Hello, Lo.
What it is. There's nephew.
You look tired already. Hey. Oh, you got a monster going?
I've been eating, you know. Got the
ice. Damn, that bitch is beautiful, yo. I swear, that's my favorite Subaru out in Maryland, man. I know the street chaos squad got Mox car right there. I'm parked right there. Where you park at, yo? It don't look like I live out here. Shut up. Stop playing with me, yo. You said what? Yeah, it'd be like that sometimes. Oh, 5-0 Trey.
This guy got tire on,
man. Oh, he got tire on? From what? He ain't running that shit. He'll never run it. If he runs it, it'll be a roll race.
Right.
That's right, I'm talking shit on the camera. Y'all know I always talk shit.
Sure does.
Whew, it's got two turbos on there. God damn. We'll race for food. That's funny. Okay. Daytona 392 or not, never mind. It says Hemi. Are the Hemis 392s or no? I'm gonna guess
they
no.
Hemis.
Okay. But I mean, it says Hemi. So is it. Oh, yeah, I see what you're talking about. There's cars over there too, but I'm gonna be honest, I don't feel like walking over there. I feel like going back to where all of our people were to see what's going on. Oh, we thought that was Duck Duck Drew? No, that's not Duck Duck Drew. Different blue Mustang. Duck Duck Drew, if you're watching this video, That's your name from now on, because you duck everybody, nigga. Ooh, I didn't even peep the tire on that. Shit look fat as hell.
Well, that's what's the name? Remember the blue Mustang that ran through?
Yeah.
So yeah, that's
his name.
That's
his brother. Oh shit. Oh man, Gap Band Guitars out this motherfucker.
I'm on street time. I ain't even bothered bringing my slicks down here.
Shit, I feel that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You can't what? Okay. Yeah, what's good? Man, take that bitch off the trailer. Stop playing. Right now. Right now. You said what?
Show us $1,000.
Show you $1,000. You see what I'm wearing right now? You see what I'm wearing? You think I really got $1,000 on me? Cause I do. No, I'm just fucking with you. Woo, shit. Man, I hope y'all get a chance to run that motherfucker. It's been a long time since I seen it. Long time. God damn, I love that car. I'm gonna get me a V one day. Damn, look at this motherfucker right here. Don't this bitch look beautiful? Look at that. Look at it. Look at the color. Pure Automotive. Look at that shit. Woo! Go. Nice tire on there. The welds. Damn. I'm gonna get me one. Oh my god. Pure has everything. Fucking V8s. In case you don't know, they're the ones that built my car and everything. But yeah. Parking lot thick as shit now. See a front mount. See, it can't be boosted. All motor.
Okay.
Oh my god. That SS looks so damn tough. God, please. Hey, who's SS? Anyone? Whose car? Yours? Tough, man. I like that. That's tough. Oh, man. I miss Cruise V. Where's Kelly? I mean, just look at the assortment of cars, man. Oh, that Cobra. Reminds me of Tripp's V6 that he did the Cobra front on and everything like that. Y'all wanna see that car? Look in the older videos, man. I'm sorry, this Mustang over here, and it was another one. I don't know where it went, but look at that. Nice. Good. Hey, excuse me, whose car? Whose car?
That's mine.
Yes? Bitch, nice, man. Like that. I swear I just turned around and there was a fucking Ferrari like right behind me. I didn't even see this.
I think my 20.
Okay. Yeah. Yo. Focus. Yo, I want one. Oh shit, he's got a nitrous plate on there. Ooh. This thing has to be fast. I want one so badly, man. It would just like this too. I'm not gonna even lie, I love all the carbon fiber on it. Carbon fiber down here on the wing. And then this like arctic white, like metallic paint job. Oh my god, yo. Carbon fiber splitter up there. Jesus, man. Oh, one day. Oh shit, we were just about to get some rings off.
Alrighty.
Fuck. Yeah, I warm up. Fuck. Dang, man. Gotta get a fucking race off. Alright, and welcome back. So now you're here. So that's gonna pretty much conclude it for this video. Stay tuned for the next video because obviously it's gonna be this is Saturday. This is Saturday right now, and we're obviously gonna make a video today. So just subscribe and stay tuned for that video. And for all the crazy action out here, as always, merch link is in the description below. I even got on the hold up. Gonna get hot. By the way, look at this, guys. Look at this. We got socks. We got baby gear. We got leggings and everything. I'm gonna make an official video on it, but these are the LTMR socks. There you go, LTMR hoodie. But yeah, that's it. And as always, guys, you stay classy,
stay positive, and have a great fucking day.
What is a car enthusiast? An individual that loves anything to do with cars and its counterparts. And one who can talk for hours about cars and not get tired of it.